Nancy Morgan here. This is choreographed by Kieran Hedges and myself, and it's called Abdul's Comeback. So guess what song it goes to? Of course, it goes to Dance Like There's No Tomorrow by Paula Abdul and Randy Jackson. Now this is an A-B dance, and that sounds like a lot, but we kept it really simple. We had the A, the first 32 counts, and the B, the first 32 counts, are identical. So you're only gonna learn an additional 16. Traveling sailors, call them the whiz. Right, step, right, left, right, left. Right, left, right, left, right, side, side. I'm going to do a body roll down, angling toward about 2 o'clock. Roll down, sit, roll back up. If you can't roll, just go forward, sit, forward, up. And that will enable you to do that, okay? You're going to twist in a quarter turn with your right foot. I'm going to do a right coaster, a coaster step. I'm going to do step, touch, step, touch. Step another quarter turn, step and hitch. I'm gonna go back the other way. Step, hitch, step, hitch. Next step for two. Step, little sailor. Step, sailor. Step, sailor. Step, sailor. Step, step. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Step, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. From here, it's the next additional 16 counts. What you're gonna do, I'm gonna face forward a second. I'm gonna step right, slide my left into my right, so I pop my right heel up, switch. Step left, slide, switch. Step, slide. Okay, then you're gonna push with this foot and go step, touch, step, touch, step, touch, step, heel, and touch. That's your next 16. The dance starts over. So I'm going to show you
skinny characters.